Hey guys, it's the Go-Go Mayhem Bros, back with some more Skyward Sword.
Woohoo!
Welcome! Oh yeah! Exciting times here, folks.
Woo. Yep, Link just walking in, like a Chad, showing off his earling bling. And now we go further into the volcano.
I have a status update for you, Master. We are now near the crater of the peak of Elden Volcano.
Volcano Summit.
Summit.
I have to take extremely high temperatures in this area, however your fire shooters will allow you to save your passage. I calculate the probability of finding the final single save at 90%. I recommend searching for the flames.
You say sacred flame, but where do I look?
Yeah.
You didn't really think this through, did you?
Yeah.
I'm in a fire area, looking for flames. Okay, come on. I think this is where you would get your sword. Oh! I didn't realize that.
Oh.
Okay. Ooh. And at some point, we'll eventually cross the gap. We can cross the gap there.
Yep.
Bam. Take that.
All right. We can't go across that gap just yet. So for now, we're just gonna save state here. Well, save state. Ugh. I mean save.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, we gotta figure out. Oh. Sheesh, Louise.
Okay.
Alright. There's an area over here. But we can also go up there, but I'm going to go check out here first. Okay, so this isn't the area we need to go to just... Okay, this is a grapple area. So, let's go ahead and kind of explore a little.
Oh, that looks like a hand.
A hand? Oh.
That tree, yeah.
Okay, looks like we can't go over there yet. Or maybe I'm missing something. Let's see. Anything else? Hearts.
No, not there.
Ladybugs? Okay, so it doesn't tell me what bugs they are, they just show a dot.
Detected.
So where do I... How do I get down? It's not allowing me to go over there. And there's nothing for me to grip on?
Okay,
I don't know.
Huh.
I think we'll have to come back later and check that out.
Yeah, I'm at a loss too.
I don't want to mess with that big guy.
Yeah. Run.
Okay, that's why. Okay, so, I didn't upgrade my stamina potion, I just remembered that.
Ah.
But we do need the... Jeez,
what
Louise.
For?
All that and I got nothing out of it. Alright. We need some water. Because, from the area up ahead.
you been, bud?
I've been rumbling over here since I heard someone spot some goddess cubes in the area. I got a hunch they may be down in that direction, but this flaming wall of fire blocking the way. Which there was up with.
Hey there, bad flames.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, <gosh. laughs>
Master, I have information for you with the enhanced game book.
The guys keep. Oh! Finally! Jeez Louise! So, after we go through this dungeon, we'll probably go on a little spree looking for some. Looking for some guys cubes. Alright, so now we got that. So now we dump some water on that frog and boom.
Hey! The flame's out! Now we can get through here!
Tip, 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 tip.
Yeah.
Alright. Now, this one we need. Now, we need water, but however, there's nothing for us to stand on. So, what are we gonna do? Wait a minute. I think there's a bombable. Is there a bombable? Probably not. I do need to climb up here. Climb up here.
Oh, maybe pour it down from there.
Yeah, we gotta pour it on there.
Yep.
It's weird because there's supposed to be a plant that has water in it.
Ah.
And that we can use that plant to just throw it right onto the frog's mouth. Okay. Grab over here. Alright. Climb. Oh, come on. Climb. Thank you.
Now pour the water. Pour the water. The frog thirsty.
I'm right first. Hey, nice work, bud. Now we're getting somewhere.
It's funny how he watches you do all of it, and then he's just quick to run through.
Yeah. Oh, look, a plume. And look, a lizard folk.
Oh-ho!
But now we got ourselves an even bigger problem.
Oh?
How are we gonna do that one?
You see it, bud? Talking about intriguing. We are definitely off the map here. This does not feel like the guys keep stuff to me. I bet there's something super important in around here. All I can see is that big frog with a big thirst. I do not think the amount of water of your little bottles can hold is gonna cut it this time. You'll have to think of a big container to hold water needed for this job. Got anything like that? Speaking of which, where are you gonna get all that water? I gotta say, I'm pretty much stumped.
Let's see. But first, up here, for this window, we're gonna grapple onto this edge here. Alright. Grapple onto here. Sneak up onto him.
Knocked you right off.
Thank you very much, game. We got him! That felt good. Holy crap. Whee! Pew! I get out of that? Rubies. Ruby. Two rubies.
All that trouble is for 2 rubies.
Mm-hmm. Let's see here.
Oh, break the pots.
Can I sit? I can sit.
Yeah. Take a break.
If I fit, I sit. Okay, so obviously, we made progress here. But, however, we cannot exactly proceed forward. So, we need to go back to Faron Woods and look for the water dragon. Because he had a large container that contained water.
Yep.
And this is the one part of the game that really hurts me so badly. Just, holy crap.
Oh, what, getting that, that basin?
No, it's not getting the basin. Okay. It's just getting that basin to the volcano. It is one of the most nerving experiences I have ever had with a game. It is as worst as Kurt's tea from Paper Mario Sticker Star. It is super aggravating and annoying for how the game just treats you like this. Okay, we're gonna go to the waterfall. Yeah, that is the closest we can get. And we're gonna go turn around and go in and visit the water dragon. There she is.
Ooh, hey.
And there it is.
Oh, it's you! Tell me, are you mastering the power that dwells within your sword?
Oh, you wish to borrow my water basin?
Very well. I have recovered, and I have no intention of having to soak in it again soon. Be gone with it. It's yours to use as you please. To transport the water dragon's basin to the volcano, you need to enlist the service of a transport robot. Shall I send word to him?
Not that guy.
Oh, that disrespectful little robot, yeah.
Master, unless you plan to carry the dove on your back, now is not the time to be picky about who will help you. I will call for the robot.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. Here we go.
Alright, go ahead.
Mistress, my deep apologies for keeping you waiting. Let's see here. This cargo looks very heavy, but is well within my payload tolerance, sir.
Payroll tolerance.
Master Scorpion, watch carefully while I demonstrate what a real hero looks like, sir.
Oh boy.
Master Shortpants.
Shit.
As usual, sir, I shall await you in the skies above. Wow, yeah.
Oh gosh, he's going very slow.
Master, your task here is complete for the moment. We should return to Sky and head course for the volcano.
Turn the basin to me when you finish with it. There's no rush, though. It's yours to do as you please.
Thank you. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Let's.
Okay, now here is the worst part of the entire game, I think.
The sky.
I don't mind backtracking sometimes, just so long as it's done properly. And this game has questionable moments when it uses backtracking. But this is the one part where I feel it was so completely unnecessary. so completely unneeded. I'm not gonna bother me. That it really irked me so badly. And it just made me hate the Scrapper at the character. Just because he just wanted to be a show-off. And also be a little bit selfish.
This is the entrance to the volcano. I better get there before Master Shortpants.
So rather than going to the summit where you need to go,
what's wrong? What's going on? I almost blew a rotor trying to slow myself during the descent. Anyway, this is where you wanted the water, right?
I hate you so much.
What? The summit? Why didn't you say so from the start? I don't want to carry this thing back to the sky. It's heavy. Ho ho! This place is swarming with monsters. I bust up enemies like a junkyard wrecker. Too bad I've got my mitts full with this basin. Hey, Master Shortpants, since we came all this way, let's play a little game called Protect the Robot. Here's how it works. I'll follow you up the volcano. And you make sure nothing touches me. Got it?
Good.
Your job is simple. Make sure none of those monsters lay a claw on me. Not one claw.
Yep, and this is where I hate Scrapper the most. All because this guy, for some dumb reason, just doesn't want to carry.
Yep.
A bloody, stinking... Oh, I thought I was trying to get those arrows, but too late. Alright, good. Alright, come with me.
Oh, wow.
Ugh.
Yep, he's still there.
Ah! Come on, gyro.
Oh!
Whoa! Alright. Whoa. Alright, got him.
I think it's funny to see him roll down the hill.
Yep. Hey, still with me? Good. Come on.
Yes, I am.
Nothing over there. Alright. No enemies here. Let's go ahead and take care of this big tub of water.
Knock that one out.
Uh-oh. Oh, come on. I was swinging. I know, get him out of my way! He's gonna wait on me! She's Louise, bud.
Yeah.
Oh, goody. Oh, give me the other one.
Yep.
Okay, so you can't fly up into the sky, yet here I am going up a vine wall and you're falling right behind me.
Yeah, like it's no problem.
Yeah, you are a wimp and a coward. Alright. Let's see here. trying to be precise. I got two items out of that. Nice.
Good deal.
Okay. Whoa! Where'd you come from?
No, they just came out of nowhere.
Yep. I almost didn't see that one there.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Or that one.
Wow.
She's Lorice. This guy's just come out of nowhere.
Yeah, I know.
Ugh. Alright, we made it to the fire temple, or the earth temple, I should say. But this is not the wrong, this is the wrong temple we need to go to.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Right. Bam. 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 They probably would have just gotten, like, hit, but they wouldn't have died if I used my regular bow on them.
Yeah.
And also, aim for the belly button.
Yeah.
Roar at me in the belly. How about your nipple? Ooh.
Well, that had to hurt.
Alright, but...
Oh, yeah, you gotta get the other one.
Alright, we'll get the other one for good measure.
Oh!
Who got me? Oh! No, I did not get him. Oh, hey, we got him! Whew.
That got him.
I wouldn't mind fighting him sword and sword, but unfortunately, because I gotta do an escort mission.
Yeah.
Ugh. I thought there would be enemies in here. Oh, here's one. Dang it. Oh.
Oh. Good deal.
Oh.
Whoa, he didn't want you hit him there.
Alright, good. Oh, we got 20 rubies out of it. Sweet.
Nice.
Oh, no. Grab her, in here. Oh, there was an archer.
Wow. Yeah, I heard that one.
I gotta be careful on my arrow consumption, but... Eh. Okay. We're in here. Run up through here. You follow close. We're almost there, bud.
We're getting there.
Yeah. They're not, and of course there's enemies in this. Yeah. Gosh. Darn it. Okay. So. No, we're not going that way. Come here. Of course there's monsters right here.
Wait.
Come on, bud. This way, please. Alright. Blob? No blob.
Getting closer.
Well, alright. That wasn't too bad. Right?
Yeah.
Heart. Come on, give me some arrows. No. Found a hole. Alright, so remember that later. So we can use it.
Alright.
Okay, if it's gonna be that, I'm not gonna bother tearing it
anymore. Yeah.
Alright, here we go. We're here at last.
You want me to pour the water on this? No problem.
And with that, we've opened the entrance to the next dungeon.
Did you see that, Mistress Vi? If there's anything else I can do to be of assistance, please just call me anytime. And with that, he flies off.
The flames are blocking your path. I've been fully extinguished. I recommend proceeding ahead.
You are someone else, bud. There's nothing you cannot do. You go on ahead. You earned the right to blaze this trail.
Hey, you are a punster.
Yeah.
Alright. Gosh darn it.
Wow, yeah.
Come on. Give me some arrows. Arrows! Oh my gosh. There are no arrows.
No arrows.
Alright, we're gonna kinda end things a little early because we only got a few minutes left for the 30 second marker. So, next time on Skyward Sword, we're gonna go ahead and explore the next dungeon. See you guys then.
Take care, everybody.